Hey guys, welcome or welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, be sure to like and subscribe. Today is dress rehearsal for my dance class. Then tomorrow's the recital, so I'm vlogging that as well. I'm super excited. I'm also a little bit nervous, but I'm mostly excited. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. So I'm gonna put my makeup on, and I already have my hair up, and I have my first costume on. And I will keep vlogging throughout the day, so I hope you guys enjoy. We made it. We're here.
Can I go grab it?
I don't think. Hi. Hi. We just ran our first dance just to practice it and block it. So yeah.
Now we're in Ravenclaw.
Oh God.
Say
hi. These skirts are so much better.
Wait. Write something else. You
know. We're about to block Ravenclaw and then do it.
I'm kind of scared.
Yeah. That's
I'm
like,
kind of scared to do it, not to block it.
Yeah. It's blocking's easy, yeah. But like,
it's like the intro was scary.
Intro was. Actually, I wasn't scared of intro for some reason.
I don't know.
Maybe
the problem is when I'm on stage, I like black out, but like I want to enjoy it. But it's so hard.
It's like the whole time I'm on stage, I'm like, how is this actually happening?
Yeah.
Is this real?
Then I'm afraid I'm going to mess up, and then I'm afraid I'm not going to enjoy it.
And then when I mess up, I keep messing up, and then it's just a whole mess.
Ow. Feet above the table.
Wait, really? Do it. Whoa, that was impressive. That's cool.
What's happening?
You jump the highest.
Well, you're also a train.
Train jumps?
We're just jumping.
Yeah. We can't breathe.
We just did Ravenclaw. Okay. She just got a round of applause.
It's a very special honor.
It really
I've
is.
Never like gotten a round of applause.
The entire class got to clap for her because she remembered something. We're gonna run Slytherin.
Soon. Ooh, fun.
Fun.
Are we making the Sterniola video?
What?
Yeah, the
Sir.
Sir.
Oh.
We should do it.
Hang on.
Sterniola.
I don't know what that was.
Beautiful. Yeah. We're putting our skirts, so we gotta be quiet. I'm putting my skirt because I have a quick change. Where should I put it?
Whoa.
Where should I put it, Kaylee? Oh, there's someone back there. Should I just put it in the corner? Is that a good idea?
I mean, where else? I don't know if you got her.
How did she do that? It's up there.
That might be kind of hard.
I think I'm just going to put it right here. Mine isn't folded, so we can remember that.
This doesn't matter too much.
It doesn't. But like, it kind of does. It matters. We're about to run the show for real this time. Not for recital, just to practice.
Yeah. For realsies.
For realsies.
I'm just going to
for realsies.
We're doing a photo shoot for
photo
Barry.
Oh, Barry's photo shoot.
Yes. Barry, we're taking a photo of Barry.
Barry's very iconic. But we're about to run the show, or just the first half.
Guys, it's so dark.
It's so chaotic right now.
It's so chaotic.
We lost the skirt. We lost the sorting hat in the middle. We lost the sorting hat. We were like running around backstage trying to get it. I made the quick change though. I was able to do to point shoes.
Oh my gosh.
This scared me. Okay, we just did Ravenclaw.
We're out of breath.
This was more. We made our change. We gotta get water. Then we're going on for Slytherin. Then we gotta make a quick change. We just.
Scary.
No, we don't. It's fine. We're like aliens. We just ran the first half and it went really well. Yeah.
We kind of look like
so good.
We're literally Hulk. We're hulking out.
I have her Eda jacket. Well, no, not her Eda jacket.
I forgot to bring mine, and I'm so sad.
Same thing.
Whoa.
Okay. Fancy. But yeah, the whole thing went really well. All of our changes, we made them.
Oh, we're at the top.
Kaylee, wave.
Wave, Kaylee.
You're being recorded.
Look at the tomatoes.
Wait, show your lunch to the vlog.
Looks radioactive, but like, yeah, I feel like, look at these tomatoes, they look too red.
Yeah, they do. I think.
Better than the
Taylor's
Taylor
Swift.
No. Yes.
We're about to run the second half. We did hip hop.
Yeah.
It went pretty well. We had a lot of fun. I think I messed up a lot of times.
I messed up like way too much.
Yeah.
Because me and Kaylee were like both in center.
Yeah, my costume was bothering me for a second, but then I figured it out. And yeah, now we're gonna do tap. We just did tap. It was really well.
It was really actually.
We did really good.
I was very surprised.
I thought I was gonna die.
Like, we did really good. Like,
Flatter Your Heart is next.
The second half went so well.
Really good.
And we're gonna run it again. It went so good. Like, we got all of our changes, like, really quick.
Wait, can I show
and
you
we even had time. Pictures? Yes.
It's hard to see, but, like, look closely.
It's so cute. That looks so cute. God.
It turned out so good.
And, what was I gonna say? Oh, we had time to do Fly to Your Heart, which that is a priority.
That's a priority. I have to look up the lyrics.
Guys, we're looking at our eyes.
I can paint with lipstick on your
eyes. Really good eyes.
Beautiful eyes.
Do I have pretty eyes?
We just did the hip hop again.
Sweaty.
She lost her jacket, but she found it now. You haven't been in it at all. You're my sister.
Jeez.
Well, we're about to run. What? Tap? What's happening? It's fine.
Hi.
We finished running. We finished running all of it. Guys, dress rehearsal's over. You can put your hand in it.
Hi, I'm the famous hand.
She's so famous.
Yeah.
Very famous.
Very famous.
We just finished dress rehearsal. How do you think it went?
It went great.
I don't understand. Dress rehearsal's already over.
I don't get it. It doesn't make sense.
I took some videos from it.
Really? It really did fly by this year. Like,
it did. It's weird.
It's crazy. We're getting a little bit chaotic. Oh.
I'm injured.
What's happening? I lost my costume for a second, but I found it, so we're good. Let's not get them mixed up.
Hey guys.
How do you guys think dress rehearsal went? Oh, double vlog!
We do double vlog
here. Yeah, we do. How do you think dress rehearsal went?
Pretty good.
I think it went
well. Ballet went really well.
It wasn't chaotic. Last year was...
Backstage. This backstage is really chaotic.
Yeah, because it's a little bit smaller than we had last year.
Last year, for some reason, wasn't
last
as chaotic.
Last year was an entire dance studio for me.
Yeah.
Oh, we had the little suite, the little room.
Yeah, we had
a sofa. We had a sofa.
We were
photo. In the place we were supposed to go.
That's pretty cool. We got a video of taking a photo, so that can be a photo.
Oh.
Whoa. How do you think dress rehearsal went?
I think it went fantastic.
Nice. How would you say dress rehearsal went?
Well.
It went well?
Yes.
Maddie. How did dress rehearsal go?
Really? Well, better than I was expecting. I thought it
would
die.
Same. I thought it would go a little
more. I was close to dying, but I didn't.
Yeah.
We did lose the sorting hat, which is fine. We found it. We found it
before we got on stage.
Yeah, it was literally like 10 seconds. We were just running. Yeah.
Oh my God!
Wait.
What?
I didn't get that on video.
I got that on video.
Wait.
Maddie, that happened last time.
That's creepy.
I'm gonna watch the dress rehearsal vlog when I get home tonight.
Finished dress rehearsal. How did that happen? It went really quick.
It went way faster than last year.
It did. I think this was like one of our best dress rehearsals, Buzz. Like,
it was.
No, I got popcorn.
Does anyone want popcorn?
Yes.
I would.
Okay.
Is that like microwave popcorn?
How did you microwave it?
How did you microwave it?
What happened?
Oh. It's like limey popcorn.
Wait, I should make an edit of Maddie whenever it's like,
Yeah,
I'm gonna make Maddie. Can I make an edit of you?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. But we were here last year, like literally
this exact spot.
There was a loud noise or something, and we were like,
we should pull out the old video and watch it. I don't have YouTube though.
Hi friends. So.
Okay.
Hi,
dress rehearsal's over.
Yeah, it went really well. There was some
weird moments
happened. Like a huge like blackout thing, and then everybody was screaming.
I hope you guys enjoyed.
Bye, guys.
Be sure to like and subscribe.
Thumbs up.
And check back tomorrow for the recital vlog. Or technically, recital is tomorrow. I don't know if the vlog's gonna be up tomorrow. I'm not even posting this vlog today. In 24 hours, we're gonna be coming back. For the recital in 24 hours.
Oh, okay.
How does that's not right. I don't get it.
Wait.